Just like English, ASL has poems too. Deaf people also like to be creative and play with their language. Also, just like English, ASL has its own literature, and storytelling is an important part of their culture. Handshape stories are part of their literature. In some of these stories, only the letters A through C are used to sign a story. In others, only number handshapes are used, while others, only one handshape is used. Facials and body language are really important in this story and give meaning and clarification to the specific handshapes being used. In this next song, I will be signing my verse using only the letters of the alphabet from A through Z. I will be signing my verse using only the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And I will be signing my verse using only the open B handshape. That looks like this. During the chorus, we will all three be using room ASL. But keep in mind that ASL is its own language with its own grammar, so it won't be a word-for-word match. For example, we're not actually giving Jesus a wheel, but instead, we're giving him control. We hope you enjoy our handshake song.
Before her eyes, she didn't even have time to cry. She was